while someone else was trying to avoid that area to the outside. That caused him, I think, to squeeze down on Sage Karam, and he lost that number 8 arrow kit for that number 8 machine. Bob Jane.
Now we want to recap. Jack Hawksworth did indeed improve a position when he made that little runoff. That, of course, a no-no, so race control ordered that 41 machine.